Hi, a tutorial was requested to me by around 5 or 6 people, and this is responding to the request. This was request to the song Lollipop by Lil Wayne. Now I'm first gonna just play the right hand, like the whole song, so you can just get a rough idea of what it sounds like. Pretty much it. And the left hand just goes like D, C. Basically throughout the whole song, yeah? So okay, I'll show you the right hands now. The start goes like this. Times it goes like that, yeah, and then it goes show do you want a thumb. Basically it's like that, but yeah, then that again and then again, basically 5 times, and then it's like, so that's 2 times, and so basically that's 5 times, yeah, and then it's like, then it's really easy after that. Don't get a little mama had a swagger like mine. Basically, that just keeps going on until. Oh, that's when she licked me like a lollipop. Or you can even remix it and do it. Oh, that's when. Like that, yeah. And then it's again back to Shorty Wanna Thug. Like that, just, yeah, like basically that much. And then the left hand's extra easy. It can either be just an octave, D, C. So basically, it could just be this. You could add in the middle note. Basically, it's gonna be like that. And basically, it's that. And then I'll just play the whole song just so that you can get a small idea of how it is.